Hi everyone, I'm Alex. I'm from Fitment Industries, and now officially introducing our new brand, Artisa ArtFormed Wheels. And today's presentation is about our new wheel launch that we're bringing to everyone today. You're gonna be learning a little bit about the wheels that we have here to offer, where they came from, why they were made, and essentially why we chose to jump into the wheel market as, well, a wheel producer ourselves. So taking it back a little bit, just about a year, Fitment Industries was on board with selling wheels and tires and suspension across the industry, becoming one of the fastest growing online retail platforms for that market. And one of the things that we learned is that there wasn't really a wheel brand out there that was able to meet the needs of what every consumer wanted. There'd be a presence of looks and design, but there wasn't a focus on the actual function of the wheel with weight savings or just the look and the function and all of that that we want a wheel company to actually have. If it wasn't the function, it was the presence. They lacked the color, the quality, or the care given to actually making a wheel look proper on every single platform. And if it wasn't those two things, it was the lack of just having a passion around the wheel brand. And as Artisa ArtFormed Wheels came to be, we wanted to bring those three elements together. And we knew the market through the use of Fitment Industries on things that we knew the consumer wanted, but also maybe a couple things that they didn't. That's essentially why we're here today. Artisa ArtFormed Wheels is here to bring together some of the very special things that we believe are truly important to offering in an aftermarket wheel for your car. We broke it down essentially into three parts: function, presence, and passion. Function, essentially meaning just that, the function of the wheel in and of itself. We wanted to ensure that every wheel we introduced had an essence of function, the purpose of the wheel, to ensure that when you put those wheels on your car, you actually got a benefit from having that. In addition to that, we wanted to make sure that we had an essence of presence, the actual form and look of a wheel. We wanted to ensure that every single design that we brought to market had a unique touch to it, something different yet something familiar, something that people could really get accustomed to but wasn't like anything else out there. And finally, the passion. We wanted to make sure that every single wheel, every single portion of this business and this brand had something special that was carefully crafted, meticulously designed, and brought together so that every small detail could make its way onto the wheel and ultimately onto your car. We wanted to provide something that, again, people knew that they would want and a few things that they probably didn't. Taking it down to two major points of the Artisa ArtFormed wheel comes down to what we're going to call deco directional and art form technology. Deco directional is what we're using for our styling cues, and every single wheel at launch of Artisa ArtFormed Wheels will feature what we're calling deco directional. Art deco, taken from the 30s and 40s of the 1900s, is used to coin the different types of design elements of architecture from New York City and different other large cities in the United States. And what it does is it combines the essence of sharp lines and circular figures. We wanted to make sure that every single design element of Artisa wheels on launch featured deco directional. And what that is a proper directional design element where the wheels are turning in the appropriate direction on each side of the car. It gives it the proper movement that it deserves without one side of the vehicle looking inappropriate to the other side of the vehicle. We wanted to make sure that we offered that true direction on these wheels, these one-piece flow-formed wheels. The biggest thing about this is the fact that this is a design element that's only commonly known in the bespoke multi-piece forged wheel market, and we wanted to bring that to you. In addition to that, we wanted to ensure that all other design elements of these wheels would feature the maximum amount of design element possible. What that means for you is that every single wheel size, diameter, width, and offset features the maximum amount of concavity, lip, back pad, and as much weight savings as humanly possible. Instead of using two molds per design, we're using upwards towards 30 to 40 molds to ensure that every single design element is maximized regardless of the size of the wheel that you're buying. On the second side of the coin, we have our art form technology. It's what we're using to coin the lightweight tech that we're bringing to every single Artisa ArtFormed wheel. They're lightweight, they're strong. They use aluminum A356 plus alloy, and in addition to that, they feature a recessed wheel lip for safety upon impact, as well as brake clearance to ensure that if you have a big brake kit on your GTR, G-Series, or anything in between, that these wheels will fit your car. We're using something that we're calling ArtForm technology, and it's the technology that's going to be built into every single Artisa ArtFormed wheel. Starting off with just the fact that every single wheel is as light and as strong as it possibly can be, using OE plus load ratings to ensure that no matter what vehicle these wheels go on, that it's a safe and light wheel for you. We also using a forging process that's using A356 plus aluminum alloy on the barrel to actually restructure the grain inside the metal to increase the strength of each wheel. In addition to that, it shaves weight and it reduces rotational mass so that we're maximizing the width and the diameter of each wheel to ensure that you can have wheels that fit properly, that are aggressive, even if they are on a smaller size or even up to a bigger size, to ensure that every single wheel possible that we're able to offer is the lightest it possibly can be. And last but not least, we feature recessed wheel lips, which allows you to make sure that the wheels remain safe. Unfortunately, accidents do happen, and we want to ensure that when people are running Artisa ArtFormed wheels, whether that's at a show or at a track, that there can be safety measures put in place in every single wheel to help distribute impact and anything else that could go on with the wheel to ensure that wheels don't break. Last but not least, we also have brake clearance that's gonna be featured on every single Artisa ArtFormed wheel. So no matter how many molds and different size offerings that we offer, we're maximizing the brake clearance for things like the GTR, G-Series, 350, 370Z, Infiniti, and much, much more, including the Ford Focus RS and ST communities. Everything about the Artisa Wheels brand is meant to be special, and it's meant to be unique for you. We have spent the last 12 months dialing in every possible detail that we could possibly get down to make sure that we cared about every step of the process, and we want to make sure that you experience those things too. We're calling it the Artisa Experience, and it's going to start from just the basic box design. Everything that we feature and everything that we have involved in the brand is meant to have a special experience with you. Every single Artisa wheel box will also feature a center cap, what we're calling a watch box, a magnetic watch box that features a dual-sided foam protector that's going to help keep those aluminum center caps safe during transit to allow you to install onto your vehicle when the wheels get mounted. It's something special that we're offering because we feel that it's the little things that truly make a wheel different. It makes it a part of your build. Included in that magnetic watch box is also a complimentary Artisa wheel valve stem cap that features a plastic insert to prevent corrosion, to help prevent any sort of rust from occurring if you live up north or you own a vehicle that just happens to be running in inclement weather. And last but not least, every single Artisa center cap box will also feature an ArtFormed Insignia gel sticker that you can place on any of your Artisa ArtFormed wheels, which is completely up to you. Something that we wanted to do special for those that wanted to have something a little bit different on their wheels. In addition to that, every single Artisa ArtFormed purchase is going to come with what we're calling a Team Box gear pack. It's available and allows us to give back to everyone out there that allows them to run certain different gear, apparel, and product that allows them to be a part of the community with us. A thank you for supporting our business and the first days of us coming into the wheel market. So with that being said, we'd like to introduce to you the first of our five wheels that we're launching here in 2021. We'd like to introduce you the Artisa Knight. So this is the Artisa Knight, and it's named after the famous Vincent van Gogh painting. One of the most special things about the Artisa Knight is that it was the first wheel designed for Artisa ArtFormed wheels. And most specifically, this is the flagship color that will be coming on the Artisa Knight by itself. We're calling it Picasa Blue. One of the best things about this wheel is the fact that it features a real nice, heavy, aggressive concavity, while also coming in fitment sizes that you need for your performance sedans and hot hatches. With that being said, we'd like to introduce the second wheel from model, the Artisa Titan.
We'll be right back.
The Artisa Titan, named after the 16th century Italian painter, is a more performance-oriented design element that features a six-spoke deco-directional design. It was designed for sport coupes specifically, and it has less spokes for greater weight savings. It also has a shaved spoke design to make sure that every ounce matters. Every single Artisa ArtFormed wheel comes with back pad carving and everything possible to make sure that while the wheel looks the best it possibly can, that it is as light as possible. The Artisa Titan is one of our favorites and is likely one of the thinnest wheels that we're offering in the Artisa wheel lineup in 2021. And with that being said, we'd like to introduce to you the Artisa Carrier. This is the Artisa Carrier. Named after the flower carrier painting, this is a five-spoke design, deco-directional, featuring window cuts to help give it a really nice performance look to it. In addition to that, it's built with feedback from the GT86, FRS, and BRZ community to come with fitment options specifically to maximize the style of that platform. The biggest thing about this wheel is the fact that it does feature both a function and a presence aspect, as well as a bowl cut center, which is allowing us to make sure that we're maximizing the concavity when and where it's possible, specifically for that platform. For our fourth design, we'd like to introduce to you the Artisa Kinetic. The Artisa Kinetic was quite literally defined as art in motion. It was designed specifically for the hot hatch community, which is probably more commonly known as the Ford Focuses. Making sure that we have big brake clearance for those cars was extremely important to us, and we wanted to offer a deco-directional wheel specifically for that community. It's an iconic five-spoke design, and we wanted to take our twist on it, make it something special. Hence the movement within the wheel, as well as the flanged web window in between the spokes. The biggest thing about this as well is it does also feature the center bowl hub cut, which allows us to ensure that no matter what, we're getting the brake clearances on the STs, the RSs, and other big brake kits out there in the hot hatch community. And for our last wheel, we'd like to introduce to you the Artisa Elder. This is the Artisa Elder, and it's named after the Dutch Renaissance artist, which is probably one of our widest and most aggressive wheels that we'll be offering with Artisa at the launch. The Artisa Elder is our most wide-ranged wheel that we are offering at launch. And this is gonna come in everything from your 18s and your 19s, but also feature almost 5.5 inches of leg concavity in our 19 by 11 plus 7 without sacrificing any sort of weight shaving where it was possible, and also featuring our deco-directional styling. So with that being said, we'd like to introduce to you for the very first time, the Artisa Wheels 2021 official wheel lineup. You'll notice that we have very different finishes and styles that we're launching here at the beginning of 2021. And one of the most exciting things that we are able to offer you are the finishes that we're gonna be bringing to every single wheel model. Starting off with our Raven Black, which is a satin black finish that will be featured, taken after Edgar Allan Poe. We also have a Rhodin Bronze finish that will be a radiant finish with a clear coat over the top of it, something that we're taking after Augustus Rhodin. In addition to that, we have our brushed Apollo Silver, the Apollo god of music and poetry, which features a brushing and a clear on top of that to help make sure that the brushing stays clear and consistent no matter where the wheel may be used. And finally, Picasa Blue, one of our flagship finishes that will be offered exclusively on the Artisa Night. Sizes range across all models depending on what application we're specifically focused on. Starting off with the Knight, we'll be offering 18x8.5+35s up to 18x10.5+15 offsets, offering also staggered fitments and square setups for all-wheel drive and rear-wheel drive compatible vehicles. The Artisa Titan specifically in the same 18x8.5+35, offering up to an 18x10.5+22, building 9.5 and 10.5+22 offsets specifically for staggered fitments. After that, we have the Carrier, the 18x8.5+35 and an 18x9.5+38 to meet the mild and more aggressive fitment options for the GT86, FRS, and BRZ community. The Kinetic, offered in a 5x108 bolt pattern, will come in an 18x8.5+40 and also an 18x9.5+38, a more mild or aggressive fitment depending on the look that you're going for. And finally, the Artisa Elder, offered in the widest range of sizes possible, will come exclusively all the way up into our 19-inch diameter at launch, which includes a 19x9.5, 19x10, 19x10.5, and a 19x11. The widest range, 19x11+7 offset, built with a 19x10+12 offset. Weight matters, and that's why we wanted to make sure that regardless of design, style, and width, we wanted to make sure that we kept the weight as low as possible. Every single wheel features a forged barrel to ensure that every single possible way we could shave weight was done on every single wheel. Starting off with the Artisa Knight, you're gonna see wheels start in at 19.1 pounds, including our sizes of the 18x10.5+15. You're gonna see the Titan coming in at weights at 19.1 pounds. The Artisa Carrier will feature weights right around 19.1 to 19.2 pounds. The Kinetic also offered in 19.1 to 19.2 pounds. The Artisa Elder with the increased load rating starts at 19.9 pounds with the 19x11+7 coming in just under 23 pounds. While wheel weight matters, it's important to remember that rotational mass is everything on aftermarket wheels. And that's why we wanted to make sure that most of the weight stays centered to the wheel design to ensure that we're minimizing the amount of rotational mass on every single Artisa ArtFormed wheel. Finally, the price. A lot of what we're trying to introduce to the aftermarket wheel community is something that's only known in the bespoke wheel market, things only known in the multi-piece wheel market, which can range from $4,000 to $6,000. With that being said, we wanted to make sure that the Artisa ArtFormed wheel lineup could meet the needs of what we know the community wanted. That's why we're excited to announce that our 18-inch diameter wheels have a starting price of $1,020. In addition to that, our 19-inch diameter wheels are having to have a starting price of $1,208 with our widest wheel, the 19x11+7, coming in at just $1,400. We wanted to offer something that made the wheels different, that made wheels special. We wanted the experience to be from the beginning, from the moment that you open the box to the moment that you install the center cap. From the moment that you go to put the valve stem cap on to the moment if you decide that the insignia piece is gonna go on the Titan or not. We wanted to ensure that the availability and the size offering was made there for people that wanted the 18x8.5 to something more aggressive like a 19x11. And most importantly, we wanted to introduce a touch of color, something different, something that would bring a little bit of a uniqueness back to the one-piece monoblock wheel community. And that's what makes this special. We wanted to ensure that we weren't sacrificing anything, and we wanted to make sure that the price point came at a value that made sense for every enthusiast out there. That's what makes us, I think, a little bit special. That's what makes the history of Artisa ArtFormed Wheels so very unique and why we're so passionate to be behind this as Fitment Industries and as Artisa Wheels. Our focus dedicated to function, presence, and passion, and that guiding principle that led us through the designing of these five wheels, the sizes that they came with, at the weights that they came with, offering something that was deco-directional, that had a unique experience without sacrificing or paying more than what you're used to. Our availability to all consumers is to bring just that, these wheels available at any time to anyone that's looking. And it's our continued commitment to the community. So with all that being said, we are excited to introduce the pre-order of Artisa ArtFormed Wheels, which begins right now. Artisa ArtFormed Wheels will begin shipping on 1-1 of 2021, but all of these wheels, the sizes, the weights, and the colors are available at artisawheels.com or fitmentindustries.com. We're really excited to have you along for the ride, and we could not appreciate the support more as we begin to develop, design, and introduce to you our very own wheel brand. Thank you so much for watching, and enjoy.